lost in the middle of time.
A nightmare for the captain, Ricardo Adé. Had he not touched it, it would have been tapped in behind him. However, it would have been a question as to whether or not Orbelin Pineda was onside. But when you're charging back with such speed. Jean Jacques above the rest. And there's nothing Memo Ochoa could have done about it. Except watch it nestle into the side netting. Just...